We announce the death of Marie Elizabeth Thomas, affectionately known as Parfait Tin, Titin, or Manu of Norbert Grand Rivière Groseillers, who departed this life on Sunday, 22nd April 2012, at 5:50 p.m. She was 90 years old, left to mourn her passing are 4 sons. Léon Philogène, better known as Pouy of Marisol. Gabriel Philogène, better known as Noki of Mont-Saint-Pas. Joseph Reginald, better known as Vonan in New Jersey. Gerald Matty, better known as Brother Matty of Desgazons. Her 2 daughters, Catherine Ulysse, better known as Yuyu of Lafayette, and Celia Rogers of the U.S. Virgin Islands. Her brothers, George Thomas, better known as Nenes, and family of Timon. Joseph Thomas, better known as Dade, and family of Grand Rivière. 22 grandchildren. Lucretia Ocullier Solomon, better known as Virginia, of Norbert Grand Rivière, who was her caretaker. Givette Philogène of Norbert Grand Rivière. Jennifer Bruno in Cayenne. Sabina Allison Joseph of Assou-Canal. Deborah Williams of Grand Rivière. St. George Serge Philogène in the U.S. Arthur Rogers in the U.S. Carol Rogers Goodwin in the U.S. Antoinette Loretta Stephen of Mont-Saint-Pas. Antonio Solomon Isidore of Norbert Grand Rivière. Egbert Philogène in the Bahamas. Elijah Philogène, also known as Dipstick in the U.S. Rebecca Samuel of Mont-Saint-Pas. Uriah Matty of Desgazons. Ruth Prudent of Norbert Grand Rivière. Kenson Philogène of Marisol. Tabitha Matty of Desgazons. Renata Philogène Marquis of Carrilly. Geraldine Matty of Desgazons. Akil Rogers of the U.S. Virgin Islands. Imani Reginald in the U.S. and Josiah Reginald in the U.S. 43 great-grandchildren including Chavina Ocullier, Shimon Ocullier, Genial Solomon, Jason, Janelle, Mindy, Sutania, Neil Philogène, all of Norbert, Pauletta Ocullier, Metoya Williams, and Jasper Williams of Grand Rivière. 3 great-grandchildren. Many nieces and nephews including special niece Elvina Bruno Gonzalez and Yoland Matre. Marie Anthony, also known as Kakim of Moshi, Joseph Ocullier of Mont-Saint-Pas. Daughters-in-law, Sarah Philogène in the U.S., Catherine Matty of Desgazons, Rosalind Philogène of Marisol. Son-in-law, Jerome Ulysse of Lafayette Moshi. Also left to mourn, the Thomas family of Desgazons and Timon, the Daniel family of Mont-Saint-Pas and Wadawaj, the William family of Mont-Giraud, Leslie Philogène, proprietor of Tire Ranch, Rebecca Placid of Norbert Grand Rivière, Helen Lucien of Bella Rosa Groseillers, Juliet Joseph and family of Norbert Grand Rivière, the Philogène family of Timon and Wadawaj, Sharon Small, who was also her caretaker, the members of the Grand Rivière Mothers and Fathers group, and many other relatives and friends. The funeral service for Marie Elizabeth Thomas, also known as Parfait Tin, will be held on Thursday, May 3, 2012, at the St. Joseph the Worker Roman Catholic Church in Groseillers at 2:45 p.m. The body will be interred at the Groseillers Cemetery. The body now lies at Crick's Funeral Home, Bidbouteille.